Hello, hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. In the last episode, we completed, I believe, most of the shrines in the Hyrule area. So now we're gonna do the rest in the sky here. Let's have a look and see what do we have. I guess the ones, let me just quickly update which ones we have done. Apparently I forgot to mark it, my bad. Give me one sec. It should be logged into my account, I think. Yep, it is. So yeah, this one's already done. And I'm not sure why I forgot to do this. My bad, I didn't do a checklist. Okay. Room of Awakening, that's also done. Then nope, that's not right. Nope, that's not right either. What the hell? Yeah, I'm also a bit confused actually, given the amount of shrines we have to do. This is also technically done. Water Temple done. Wind Temple done. Then we scroll up. We should see. Oh wait, we didn't do this one? Oh, there's the one along the way. Okay, fine. Damn it, there's so many shrines. It's really annoying. Anywho, without further ado, let's get started. Let's do this shrine first. God knows what we will find. Oh yeah, I've adjusted the audio a little bit. I realized when I updated the firmware for this capture card, I forgot to readjust the volume for my headset. So I couldn't hear, I could barely hear anything, to be honest. Okay. So, flying device. Okay. Ah, dear. It's gonna be a nightmare, isn't it? Okay, so I believe the goal is just to get to the other side. I don't think we have enough altitude anyway, see? We need like a fan contraption of some kind. What is that over there? Well, we certainly do not need that. Fail. Ah dear. Failing at this already. Oh wait, there's something down here. Before you can do anything stupid, go down and see if there's anything down here. I doubt there is anything down here. Because the other thing is we have to look out for is a chest. So far I'm not seeing anything. Of course, you could use this and then climb all the way up. Perfect. So, do we go that way or the other way? I don't think it matters. I always miss this stupid thing. No more to reappear? Ugh. Honestly, I don't think it matters too much. Oopsie. Hold on. Oh wait, is there something down there? No. We already start. What a great start to the episode too. Already messed up. Dear, dear. See, don't really need it actually, to be honest. So the real question is, I think we have to get from the... I guess catch one? Damn it. There we go. Yeah, you're supposed to catch one. I didn't see a chest though. Quite interesting. So I believe that's what you're supposed to do, but I'm a bit curious why there's no chest around here. Oh, it's up there. But how on earth did we get up there? There's a chest there, but we can't seem to... Oh wait, can we just... I think we can do that, hold on. Hold on, I think we'll keep it there. We'll catch two of those stupid flying contraption things. Let's see if we can catch one. I really don't want to waste that one, the one that I just built. Okay, never mind, we catch this. I think this one's better, I think. Wait for it. Wait for it. This is really dumb. It's not just throwing it down the drain. Wait, I was able to catch it. What am I missing now? Worst case, we might have to use our own supplies. Hold on. I think we... This is better, I think. Ah, fail. Okay, I guess we have to make do with what we have right now. Ah, I tried. This wouldn't cut it. Can we put it? I think we can, right? It won't fall, right? Let's try. Would it fall? Okay, that works too, I guess. I guess that's useful. Hey, it didn't fall down, at least. Okay. We don't have a steering wheel, though. I just realized. We have liftoff, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that was easy. That took like 10 minutes. I guess because I was trying to get that thing. Not bad. We did pretty well, if I do say so myself. Yay! So now the question becomes how on earth do we get? Oh, there's so many shrines up here. Get out. I'll just manually push it. Okay, got an opening now. Okay, where do we go from here? Oh god. This is a nightmare trying to get to another shrine. Okay, so okay, just update the map here, make sure. I think there's one shrine that we didn't go. Let's start with the north, northwest first, and then we work our way down. We'll see how long this will take. I was wondering why we didn't get any. I bet we're still in zero gravity thing. We already have 100, almost 130 shrines. I guess you can take on the boss battle if you wanted to. Oh god, I forgot. Linkle is frozen up here. There we go. Good boy. Let's go. Well, the thing shouldn't be firing at us already. Okay, let's go even higher. We're heading east, right? Yeah. Where we are intending to go, because I remember there was a shrine that we skipped actually, because we were doing the maze thingamajig. So there should be a shrine. Okay, not sure. Where is this so-called shrine east? Okay, let's go. Yeah, I think I see it already. We should have enough altitude. Otherwise we'll crash land somewhere. Yeah, it's kind of easier once you have enough stamina. Then you can easily get through it. Otherwise, you'll probably struggle quite a bit. Okay, do we see the shrine? I think I see it. Just need to make sure we land properly on top of it. Don't unnecessarily like descend. Okay, I think we are above it now. Okay, let's see where we end up. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere. Ah dear, another missing shrine. What the? Huh? What the crap? It's down there. It's down here. What the fish? Damn it, corrupt seed thing. Damn it. I wasn't looking for you. Okay, so I think it's on the lower level now. Uh-huh. Okay. Do we have anything that can emit fire? Oh yeah, we do. That should do it. Yay! We set the whole place on fire. Wow, we can't cut it down with our sword, but we can use fire. That makes perfect sense. Okay, so the thing was pointing in here, so... Well, I think we found our crystal. The creative ways of getting stuff. Oh damn it, we need more fire emitters. Do we still have? Oh yeah, we do. Oh damn it, we just took out two. Oh well, I guess it's good to have variety, I guess. Who put this here? Now we have to navigate our way down. Okay, so we have fans, so I'm gonna stick it so that it doesn't get lost. Which would be easier to navigate? Okay, that's why these dungeons usually take a bit longer to do. Okay, let's we are flying! Can we climb up? So you can gain altitude. Thank you. Dear. Did we just lose it? Yeah, I think we did. Oops. Oops. Well, time to head back there. Yeah, well, so much for that. We accidentally threw it down. dear. The struggles of not coordinating this properly. Thankfully, you don't actually sink. Yeah, if you don't have the battery extra thing, you're gonna struggle a little bit. Yeah, next time we'll try to depart at a much higher altitude. It fell down to earth. Damn it, now it's too high. I messed things up even more. Well, I guess no choice but to stick it to the bottom of the... Well, there is a way, actually. Not all hope is lost, to be honest. Okay. Just need to turn the controls this way. Just put it here. You just have to remember the thing. You have to remember we have that thing at the bottom of us. Hey, I wonder if you just fly over it. Would that work? Yeah, I think that would be easier. Just fly over it. Then it will just automate. Come on, gain altitude! Damn it, this battery. Good thing this thing floats and not sinks. Yeah, I'm too lazy to detach it. I'm just gonna fly over it and see what happens. I bet we're gonna see something funny if you do. Hold on. Hold it. I guess not. Awkwardly hanging from there. Anyway, I just dragged this whole thing there. Too lazy to detach it. It's gonna look really stupid. Oh, where is it? So now we need to go to off to the west, I think. Ah, God knows what you'll find here. Ah, dude. Done. So that's 100. Oh, dear. It does get boring after some time, but let's be done. Ooh, there's actually still a lot of shrines in the sky, so I think we better get on it. Unfortunately, the underworld we didn't show because that one was the depths we didn't show because it will take too long and the video will be like super long. And there's nothing interesting other than just like going to the light route then activating it. There's like no dungeon to tackle down there, so it's fine. I didn't really feel like to show that on video, unless we have a quest down there. But we do have a dungeon down there at some point, so we will. I will try to move on with the main storyline here at some point. So just be patient. Okay, nice. I think there's a switch to turn on these robots. Remember the last time there was, just I'm not sure where. See a switch this time. Okay, can we make it to Elden over here? I don't know, let's try here, then we'll try to jump to the other two. Damn it, so many shrines. Still have millions to go. And then we'll see if... I think you can customize. So yeah, we will have a high altitude from here, so it's fine. The Uno Stacko is that? Yeah. No, Link, don't climb up there. Okay, the place that we need to go is actually here. I don't know if we can make it. I presume you need to skydive. I don't think we have enough altitude anyway. Yeah. Oh wait, what am I doing? There's a tower here.
I'm such an idiot.
Could just use the tower here. Why bother diving from there? Ah, that's so annoying. I'm so dumb. Just go here, then go up, and you should be able to reach the stupid place. Problem solved. Just go here. Okay, now we should be able to reach wherever it is we need to go. Question is, where on earth is the shrine? Oh, I see it. It's kind of funny how many. Okay. Yeah, all these are pretty straightforward, actually. Okay, where is it? Oh god, it's down there. I'm pretty sure a monster is guarding it. No doubt in my mind there's a monster guarding it. Why am I not surprised? Oh, I don't want to battle a monster. Oh, thanks. Ah, this one again.
Oh, wait, we have bomb ammo.
Doesn't really matter too much now. Oh, thanks. Huh. Okay, we got what we came for. So now I need to bring it all the way up there. Oh, that was fast. I think there's something we can use over here. I'm not sure if rockets is a good idea. I'm not too keen on using rockets, to be honest. Because this can always end badly. How about we just join them together? I can sense this is gonna go really badly. Because if they're not perfectly aligned, you can go haywire. There's no fan, huh? This is gonna go horribly wrong. I can tell. I think we angled it properly, I guess. I think we need our own contraption. Sadly. Okay, wow, it's night time already. Thank you. crazy amount of shrines you do in one day. Nice. So now we need to get down to the other island. Then we have rockets on the other island, so we'll see. So now we need to get to this island over here. I didn't see a switch to turn on the... Be brutal. Hey, haven't we been here before? Yeah, I think we did come here before. What was the reason we were here? We had to get to the top and then probably skydive to the bottom, I guess. That's the only explanation I can come up with. I feel like we did come here. Yeah, I think we did come here before. I can't remember what was the reason we were here. Some stupid rotary wheel thing. I don't think we can use the... another way of doing it. Of course we have to light a fire. And then we throw a few acorns in there to make it super. Fail. Wait, it doesn't create the updraft? Is it? No? Is this the right one? Yeah, it's supposed to work. Oh, it doesn't work. Sadly. Okay, I'm not sure why we are not able to. I'm just gonna try paraglide from up there again. I remember we were there for a reason, but I don't know why. Was it here or there? Which is closer? Damn it, shooting star. This is very irritating. I think you can still climb the side of the wall here. Still nothing. Okay, we're up. How high do we need to go anyway? Brain hurts already trying to figure out how to. Working, so we still have to climb up the side. I know last time we couldn't because we didn't have enough stamina. But now that we have infinite stamina, so it should be okay already. So I guess we have to align with that thing and then climb all the way up. I'll just keep the camera. Okay, we're done. Okay, we're on top of the world already, so I don't know. I guess you have to wait, I guess. So you stand in the center. I guess we're so high up, I think the updraft no longer works. Okay, since it's not working, do we have anything that can help us get up there? I don't know how else I'm gonna get up there if we don't have the altitude needed. Yeah, we have a bunch of flame emitters, I think. No? Okay. Guess we'll have to sacrifice this. I'm sure we can find wood later. Thank you. creativity much. How you decide to do it. Okay. I don't know. We have rockets. Nothing happened. Damn it. Oh, I was supposed to talk to this guy. I thought it was the one up there. No, I was supposed to talk to this guy. Oh, I'm so annoyed. Why did I waste all that? So
The guy will probably bring you up there. Oh, that's just annoying. There's no chest either. You're supposed to go to the bottom of the island, not the flipping top of the island. Ah, dear, dear. Goodness gracious. Well, I guess you learn something every day, huh? I'm always doing stuff like trying to get ahead of the game, and then turns out there was actually an easier way to get up there. Oh, that's just annoying. Oh no, it's proving grounds. Okay, what do we have? Thanks. Thank you. quite difficult now. Weapons there. We tried the right hand corner, I think we did. Because we do not have. Maybe there's something on this side. To see where you're going, to be honest. Oh, this is quite hard. We don't have any weapons left, actually, to be honest. Start this dungeon again. I think what we can do is do a shield bash. To restart the dungeon actually, because let's restart the dungeon because we need to, because we don't have the, let's restart the dungeon again because we can't do anything because we don't have any items left. Okay, let's try again. Attempt 2, because we realize we don't have any items left, so. Okay, let's go. Yes, we know. That's better. So, we're gonna use the fuse. Thank you. I know there's a flame emitter around here somewhere. Hard when you have. Get rid of the center one. Ah, fucker. Thank you. first. Have to be careful, because we don't have high ground actually. Okay, focus on one. Got you. Okay, that went smoothly. Lights on, please. Damn it, I can't see a damn thing. I knew that was a proving grounds. Okay, nice. Yeah, the dungeons in the sky are a little bit difficult because to get to them is a little bit of a pain. Okay, so that's I think that's most of it done already. 131 shrines. How many are there in this game? Oh god, almost fell off the edge of the earth. That's what you get when you don't look where you're going. Okay, this is annoying.
So is there any there's a tower here. Nice. That'll save us a lot of trouble getting there. Let's keep going. Truckle along. And hopefully all is good. We should not be frozen. Because the thing with this game is a lot of multitasking. You'd think it'd be easy to get up here. Oh god, it's another one of those weird. Oh. Wait, what? Did we come here already? No? Make your own. Nah, just use the existing. Okay, next one's over there, I think. Get over there. On earth are they firing down there? That's gracious. You'd be surprised what on earth you'll find up here. Okay, but yeah. Okay, I wonder where the stupid thing is. Probably in that building over there. The what? The crystal. Brilliant. Where is this? All the way up there. Brilliant. And I see vines, so definitely is something to do with trees. Oh wait, there's a launcher here. Why am I bothering using this thing? Just launch ourselves in that direction. Yeah, no mood to fly today. Okay. So should be fine.
Early morning, God's sake, crying out loud. Okay, you can use the rockets, why not? No, I should be at the side. Kill, but fine. Oh, there's another one of those stupid things. Burn the tree. Okay, wait for the fire to burn. Time to get engineering. Physics somewhat doesn't apply in this game. Should be in the center a little bit. We need power. Thank you.
Whip.
I think we'll land it here. Okay, let's walk over there. Crash land down there. It's hard to control the thing. It's like there's no flaps, there's no what to slow it down or what to make tight turns. It's not easy. Wait, there's another shrine right next to it. Sometimes I wish we did the shrines in the sky first. That would save us a lot of trouble. But then again, okay, let's go. Like, this is never ending. Okay, what do we have? The ice guides you. Interesting. My guess is
that doesn't seem right. I think we turn it on. Then Where's the chest in this one, I just realized? My guess is you have to... I guess you can make as many ice platforms as you want. Perfect. Unlimited supply. Says may the ice guide you. Well, I feel that it is. Well, let's keep building more. I don't think it really matters too much. Ah, look at all the ice she made. I guess I'm supposed to hit it with something. I have an idea. It looks, it's simpler, but there's no ball that I noticed either. I think we can just like build a bunch of ice. Let's slide it down and hopefully it doesn't crash down the Bingo. That's it. Minutes there. Okay, what do we find here? Oh wait, we could already end the dungeon, but wait, we need to get a chest. There's something locked over there. Thank you. Okay, let's just drop it in the water. God, there's an abyss down there. Okay. We need to direct the... Well, let's just pick up a block of ice first and see where it goes. Okay, so we need more weight on the left side. And the ice. No, Link, not in the water. Get out. No time for a swim. Not sure if there's any other way of doing this. No. Should be like this. So it'll go that way a bit more. I think 3 is too much. Okay, I think I got it. You cannot stack it like this because it will not work. We have to put on top. And then we eat it a bit to the right. Left. Ouch. Bang. Hup. I think we'll take a break after this episode, actually. I'm actually quite tired. I know there is a cheating way of doing this. Definitely. You can build as many ice things, and then what we'll do is just redirect it. Let's continue making ice popsicles. Oh, that worked too. Lil. That worked too, I guess. Better be worth it. I've frozen myself. I guess we could fuse it. We can take all these from the dungeon actually, which is pretty neat. Okay. Finally, I can conclude this dungeon. Let me just throw in one more. Did so many anyway. K. think a lot of these have shrine quests you have to do. These are a lot harder to get to. I think this one. Wow, it's not skydiving, huh? Okay. Yep, the shrine is definitely a royal pain. Okay, so now we know we have to go to the bottom, not the top. So actually we're supposed to go there. I think you can just go to the bottom, actually. Think this will work. Yeah, I think you have to talk to the one at the bottom here. Yeah. Will he help you bring... What the heck? Why there was an easier way to get up here. Why did I kill myself trying to do this? Now I'm seriously annoyed. Oh dear, dear. Well, let's go pick up. Oh, that's just annoying. Okay, trying to get killed. Yeah, it's basically playing Skyward Sword at its finest. Ooh. I think if you get hit, you'll probably die.
see where we're going. Oh god. Oh, that is freaking dangerous. There's your next shrine.
Get a feel of it, of course.
Okay, not bad for a first run. Seems like we have a skydiving challenge here. Get an outfit at the end. But the thing is, it's kind of dangerous. Okay. That is good, Raru blessing. A lot of recordings. Hey. Okay guys, wow, we still have a little bit more to go. Still have a bit of shrines here. Farron Sky, I'm not quite sure. Anywho, I think that will wrap it up for this episode of The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. We're going to take a short break, and then when we come back, we are going to continue on with the rest of the shrines. So thank you very much for watching. See you next episode. Take care, bye bye.